Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. I'm Senappa. So this video we are going to discuss something about bypass starters. Okay, so we have many ideas about bypass starters, okay, but we don't have exactly some information about bypass starters. Okay, first we will see where bypass starter is being used. Okay, so there are bypass starters are used for two equipments, okay, basically. Okay, one is for VFD, another one is for soft starters. Okay, so both starters using for bypass purpose only, but the bypass starters are working in different ways. Okay, so we will see what is the difference between VFD bypass starters and soft starter bypass starters. Okay, so first we will see where the VFDs are using and the soft starters are being used. Okay, so first we will see where the VFDs are being used. Okay, so VFDs normally we are using to control the speed of equipment or motor. Okay, also to make the smooth starting. Okay, first we have to give the smooth start of the motor and we need to control the speed of the motor. Those area we are using VFDs, and the soft starters we are using only to give the smooth start. Okay, we cannot control the speed in the soft starter. Okay, so first we have to understand the difference between VFD and soft starter. VFD we are using to give the smooth start as well as to control the speed of the equipment or motor, but the soft starter it is using for only give the smooth start. Okay, we cannot give control the speed of the motor. The same case, then we are using bypass starter with the VFD. Okay, so normally those area where we need to control the speed of the motor, there we are using VFD. That case VFD is giving the priority. Okay, always the the load will be running through the VFD. Okay, when the VFD is going malfunctioning, okay, it's not working. Okay, that case the soft start the bypass starter will be used. Okay, the VFD starter will be stopped and the bypass starter will be used to run the machinery or run the motor. Okay, so that case bypass starters is used in the VFD. But in soft starter, as I told you earlier, soft starter is using for only give the smooth start. Okay, once the motor is started, okay, once this motor is started normally or with smooth start, then there is no use of soft starter. Okay, so for reducing or improving the life of soft starter, the load will be shifted to the bypass starter. Okay, at the beginning starting time only the soft starter will start the motor. When the soft starter starts the give the smooth start to the motor, when the motor reaches the normal speed, the load will be shifted to the bypass starter. Okay, then the motor is stopping. Okay, when the motor is stopping, again the soft starter will take the load and it will give the smooth start, then the motor will be stopped. Okay, so this is the purpose the bypass starter is used in the soft starter. Okay, and VFD starter, when there is a malfunctioning with the VFD, then only the bypass starter will be used. But in soft starter, after reaching the full speed or after giving the smooth start, the soft starter will be bypassed through the bypass starter. Okay, so this is the difference between bypass starter with VFD and soft starters. Okay, so don't confuse with this bypass starters with VFD and soft starters. So I hope this make you sense or you understand whatever I explained. Okay, so thanks for watching. If you have any doubt, please let me know. Okay, and also if you are first time for my channel, please subscribe and watch my previous videos posted. Okay, thank you. We will see you next video.